Coming up on Sesame Street, it's our big anniversary 50th season, so we have so many different ways we're celebrating. It's a cultural institution founded during the civil rights movement, and it was about inclusivity, diversity, and kindness. Our mission statement is to help kids grow smarter, stronger, and kinder. So that's always been the lens of Sesame Street, is to help kids in America, where most of the work I do is based, but around the world, be ready for their formal education and have a great time watching our content. In different countries, we address different issues. So for example, we do girls' education in India. Mm-hmm. We do HIV/AIDS in South Africa.
Because I'm HIV positive. But
we do STEM in Mexico. And in each of these countries, we rely on educational advisors that work in those fields and that have experience working with kids. They're typically, you know, younger preschool and older kids. And so we rely on those advisors to help us deliver those messages. But we also do a lot of short form work. Our YouTube channel is incredibly successful because we do shorts, we do a lot of songs, music is, kids love music, so that's a great way to reach them. And we've always been innovators, from early web games to apps. There's no doubt in my mind that Sesame Street will be around for another 50 years. It's an amazing show, it's an amazing group of characters, it's an amazing array of different initiatives that help families all over the world.